Taking a look at the picture of two people accused of spray painting the West Michigan Bridge in Parma last Wednesday. The Jackson County Sheriff's Office is asking for your help to identify them. If you know who these people are, call the Sheriff's Office or send them a message on Facebook.